I invite you to a movie in which I will describe the differences between the types of Continental Race King tires, and I will try to advise you which will be the best for you. Race King is a classic tire that has been on the market for a long time. About 3 years ago it has a facelifting and the tread was slightly changed, so it could be even faster, and believe me, it is. In the video description I include a link to the page where you can find a rolling resistance test, where Race King is in the third place. But back to the beginning, we distinguish four types of these tires. I'll start with the most expensive protection version. It's made from the best rubber type, Black Chili. Continental described that their special rubber that beats other with speed and traction gives way only to pure grip in the mileage. These tires are very light. For example, 29 by 2.2 weighs just 584 grams. But I also had ones over 600. I have to admit, the Continental does not miss the truth with the tire weights on their website. The protection can be recognized from the characteristic reinforced sidewalls, inscription and information that they were handmade in Germany. Worth mention is that the Continental started to use DOT production dates, known from car tires, where the first two numbers would be the week number and the next two are the year, so here the tire was produced in second week of 2020. Next variant with this mixture is the Race Sport, made for XC riders. I do not use these rubbers, so I only paste the photo showing special brown wall Bernstein edition. This tire is paper thin, weighs about 520 grams and cannot be used with milk. The next version is the most profitable in my opinion. It's a Race King Shield Walled made of pure grip compound, so the one that will serve the longest. It also has distinctive hexagonal sides. It's no longer made in Germany but in China. Its weight is also different. The 22 by 2.2 weighs 740 grams and 27.5 by 2.2 770 grams, so it's about 150 grams heavier than protection and half more than the Race Sport. But it's still very fast, has good puncture resistance and can be used with milk. The last wire one is made of the regular compound and it's the heaviest, 760 grams. And now, which is for whom? In my opinion, if you have money, because protection is about 30 euro per piece, it's worth it. And if you are a competitor, you don't like milk and every gram is important to you, then a Race Sport. If you don't want to spend a millions and you want the tire to be fast and long lasting, then Shield Wall, which costs about 20 euro per piece, and this is my winner. However, if you want to give your bike a second life and a new chance, but the budget is small, the wire version will allow you to do so. And for sure you will feel a difference after switching from some blocky and heavy anchors. If you have any questions, feel free to write it in the comment. And if you like the videos, drop a like and subscribe my channel, where I publish new videos every Monday and Tuesday. See ya!